is it that when they hardly come back in India once in a year or twice, once in 2 years? So how far is it Islamically allowed? And if somebody is already in such a wedlock, you know, is it allowed to continue?
Sister asked the question that there are some husbands who go out to earn money because they get more money there, and they come once in a year or once in 2 years. Is it allowed? And what should she do? Sister, according to hadith of Hazrat Umar, may Allah please with him, he had said the maximum person can stay away from his wife if for 4 months. That also for jihad fi sabilillah, qital fi sabilillah. That is when you go for fighting the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. At that time, maximum person can stay for 4 months. But to earn a living, even 4 months is too much. And I know many people, they go and they come on average once a year, which is un-Islamic. You cannot stay away from your spouse for more than 4 months. In this case, sister should request your husband that he should come back to Bombay. He may earn half the money what he's earning in the Gulf countries or abroad. He may earn quarter. That's no problem, but he should not do an un-Islamic act. You should force him to come back. Staying away from the wife for more than 4 months not allowed. That also maximum 4 months in the way of qital, etc. But only for earning a living. If he can take you along and get a family visa and you live with him and your children live with you, that's not a problem. But living separately for more than 4 months, Islam doesn't give permission. So I hope that answers the question.